tune that I wrote about, and any musician can relate to this, I'm sure, to whatever instrument you play. I just need to play the guitar. So that's why this song is called Sinful Guitar. Taking these nice plays. And a couple of bad ones, not very many.